We're back at the Meadowlands with the third race, Exacta. 7,500 the first, now winners two races, 10,000 life. Positive ID, Greg Cameron, 25. Tubby Tuba, at the Modified Stonky, hoping to improve. He's 50-1. Toll Free Road, Mike Kimmelman, 4-5 favorite. Scratch the 4, Ninja Nick, a judge's scratch. Fortune Liner, Ben Webster, 10-1. The same for Panhandle Eastern, Howard Parker. Escada, Ron Camden, 12-1. Argyle O'Bell with Richard Silverman at 5-2 here. Pine Lane Annie at 50, and Joel Summer Sun, 15-1 with Jim Doherty. Here's John Volpe.
And they're off. It's Pine Lane Annie for the lead. Middle of the track, there goes Toll Free Road. On the inside, Positive ID. Around the first turn, and Positive ID with the early lead. Up on the outside, Toll Free Road. And then it's Cubby Tuba in third. Pine Lane Annie away fourth, with Fortune Liner in fifth. The outside, Joel Summer Sun sixth. A Panhandle Eastern in seventh. After that, it's Scott in eighth. Argyle O'Bell trails ninth. Quarter 29-1. Down the back stretch. And it's Toll Free Road by a length and a half. Positive ID second by two. Joel Summer Sun third. Panhandle Eastern with cover fourth. Also in the outside flow, Scotta. Then along the inside, Pine Lane Annie sixth. Argyle O'Bell the outside seventh. Tubby Tuba eighth. And Fortune Liner has been shuffled to last. Here's the go by the half. Here comes Jim Doherty with Joel Summer Sun down to the front of length and a half. Toll Free Road second. Halftime 59-2. Onto the far turn, and Joel Summer Sun by 3/4 of a length. With Panhandle Eastern on the outside second. Toll Free Road the inside third. That's Escada. The outside fourth. Positive ID in fifth. Argyle O'Bell coming into contention from sixth. They go by 3/4. Joel Summer Sun in front by a head. Pressure from Panhandle Eastern. 3/4. 1:29-3 as they turn for home. And along the inside, Joel Summer Sun in between them. Panhandle Eastern joining the leaders now. Argyle O'Bell. Also shaking loose now is Toll Free Road. Past the 16th pole. Argyle O'Bell. Toll Free Road. And along the inside, Joel Summer Sun. Not giving up just yet. Toll Free Road coming up.
Well, Joel Summer Sun almost surprises coming off the layup. And Toll Free Road, who had a mark 56-4 as a two-year-old, blows by them when he angles clear here.
Yeah, rally for Mike Kimmelman as the odds-on favorite. So after our long shot bomb in the second race, we have a return to form here in the third. This is a nice colt who only raced four times last year, earned $13,000 in the New York Bred, New York Sire Stakes action. And you got to assume that when the weather warms up and the Sire Stakes program gets back in gear, that's where he's headed. Very well bred colt on the road again out of a Brett Hanover mare. But right now he's biding his time here at the Meadowlands, and looks like he can be a factor as he moves up the class ranks here. Right here, as we look in the lane, you see Joel Summer Sun is hanging around. Pretty gamely for Jim Doherty, as you indicated, Ken, coming in from Michigan. Had been off for a while. Argyle O'Bell had a clear shot, clear aim at the leader, and just did not pace by, came up a little short in this spot.
Well, we've got a favorite here in the third, Toll Free Road, with Mike Kimmelman driving for trainer John Berube. 4-5 favorite, returns 360. $3.240. 10, Joel Summer Sun was second at 15-1. 8, Argyle O'Bell was third at 5-2. The 3-10 third race exactly at 37-20.